Yeah, my name's Brad, and I make my living dancing. I don't know, it's cool, I guess. I look for most of my motivation like in the sky and the trees and things, because you know they're all pretty, they're just like pretty stuff. And I consider my dancing pretty. It's like my inlet to the world, you know. It's how I get rid of all my feelings. There's like, you know, just like every turn, it's just like, you know, just some stuff really makes me mad, and I think about that sometimes, like, you know. Training's overrated, man. I just say, just, you know, fucking swing your arms around and stuff. You know, it's cool. I always get pumped up, man. You gotta get pumped up, dude. You can't dance unless you're pumped. You know, people have, like, different things how they get pumped up. You know, I like to, like, look at myself and dancing, you know, like, swinging my arms and just, like, all of them. I run it through my head at least 10 times before I go through with it. It's cool. That's another thing I feed off, like the people, when they're there, it's just like, bam, and I'm just going off, man. Oh, jeez. They go crazy. They, like, you know, like, yeah, and stuff. I got some dancing. They sometimes, you know, I'll see them swinging their arms. One day, I hope, man, that they'll all just, like, come in and dance with me. That hasn't really happened yet. Kind of disappointed about that, but, you know. Oh, yeah, there's been a few, man. The worst is when they're in there and they're all like, hey, look at me, I'm cool because I'm dancing. You know, you can't be like that. You gotta be like, yes, this is awesome, I'm dancing. You know, you can't do it just for the image. The image is bullshit, man. shit. That's all I can do.